Stars, a bright path came, leaving behind an infant boy. O'er the waves of the plains, an Indian sun did rise. From the clan of Black Hawk who survived the U.S. wrath, they stole the sparkle from his spirit. Will they give it back to Bright Path? Seasons turn the boy to man, races run and rivers swam. Footprints in his father's pace through 30-mile days. In the hunt or in the chase of horses on the range. Swift and sure, so strong and pure, they beamed across the plains. On a bright path, a young heart forged by a native sun would depart into a world unknown. School loomed supreme when the buffalo were gone. So across the empty prairies he did go. His father said, he said, "Son, you are a Black Hawk. Now go and show the world what you can do. Go now and show the world what you can do." From the hills of Pennsylvania, Carlisle beckoned to the tribes, offering an education so they could survive. Jim Thorpe emerged from Bright Path shadow, leaving home behind. With his legs in tow, he ferried pigskins across the line. On a bright path, on the battlefields of college, powerhouses came to play. Penn State, Syracuse, and Army there among the fray. Pop Warner led his Carlisle Redmen through the foes before. Through his line with flash and thunder, Katy barred the door for Bright Path. When the Earth's call came for Olympians, Jim stood tall, proud to be chosen. The 10 event gold medal was placed upon his chest. Our anthem played and U.S. flag unfurled. Sweden's king said, he said, "Sir, you are the greatest. Yes, you're the greatest athlete in the world. You are the greatest athlete in the world." Back in school with fluid passion, one more season still to play, Jim and Pop's inspired Redskins blew their foes away. When the gridiron wars were settled, Carlisle whipped them all. Number one in the whole nation by the end of fall was Bright Path. But like a cold blade laid on a beach, beating heart. Gloom settled in and then tore apart when news disclosed a teenage Jim was paid in summer leaves. They demanded back the medals he received. The letter read from the AAU, it said, "We regret that we allowed Jim Thorpe to compete. We must erase the record of his feats. Yes, we'll erase the record of his feet." As a twin sport pro, he traveled, a superstar in perfect grace. Pro football's first star and founder, baseball's happy face. With the century half over, AP took the vote. The greatest gritter and best athlete, 'twasn't even close, was Bright Path. In 53, Jim's path joined a brighter sky. To the stars he returned as his body died. 30 winters later, justice swung in toil. It troubled those whose consciences were soiled. His name restored. By 1984, in the Summer Games in Los Angeles, Jim Thorpe's medals were restored to his family, and his records were restored to the books. From the stars a bright path came, leaving behind an infant boy. O'er the waves of the plains an Indian sun did rise. From the clan of Black Hawk who survived the U.S. wrath, they stole the sparkle from his spirit, finally gave it back to Bright Path. To Bright Path. To Bright Path.